that we...
Could... but... Should test with me?
That's worse.
Shepard, how can I help?
Nice talking with you, Morton.
We'll be here if you need me.
This crash site's a nightmare. Looks like Reeve was right about Reaper scouts. Edie, any further intel?
The mission brief identifies the Turian commander as Lieutenant Tarquin Victus.
Victus?
Primarch's son.
Try to raise him.
Praetorian commander, what happened here is... Let's just say the Turian code is not forgiving. And that it's his son is bad for the Primarch. Promoting family without merit can bite you in the ass. What's strange is the Primarch knows that.
Commander, I have to land well back from the main crash site.
That the best you can do?
Yes, sir. But the Reapers seem unaware of our presence. You might get the jump on them.
All right, set her down. Let's save this platoon. Edie, did you raise Lieutenant Victus?
Yes, but the connection is bad.
Patch me in. This is Commander Shepard, Alliance Navy. Do you read?
This is Lieutenant Tarquin Victus of the 9th Platoon. We're pinned by Reaper harvesters and taking heavy casualties. Also, there are pockets of my men scattered along the crash trajectory.
Lieutenant, I need you to fire a flare so I can find your position. Got it.
Things get worse by the minute. My men are dying!
This sounds bad. Let's move.
Looks worse than I feared.
A secret Turian mission on T'Chunka is especially odd. Thoughts?
You're the Turian. You tell us.
I got nothing, Lieutenant.
Escape pod. Our first casualties.
Survived the crash just in time for a harvester to take them out.
Died in the explosion?
Or dragged out and chewed on by husks. Together. Eyes up.
Okay. I have a visual on the enemy, and there's an escape pod just beyond. Looks like the Turians are in tough. Enemies up ahead don't know we're here.
Surprise on our side for once. I like it.
Exactly. Let's go.
We need to find the main crash site ASAP.
Being the son of Adrian Victus is a lot to live up to. It's a big military name on Palavin. War's expected to run in the Victus blood.
Doesn't always work that way. You gotta make your own name.
Saved all those men.
Over here.